What up, everybody? It is Rhino. Welcome back to Rhino Versus, episode number 10, once again with NHL 14 online versus play. And I swear, I think you guys are one. Well, first off, you're getting the whole thumbs up thing down packed. It's doing great. I just go into my latest video of Rhino Versus. I see which team is thumbs up the most. That's who I pick. However, I'm pretty sure you guys are messing with me hardcore because you friggin' picked the Calgary Flames. Are you kidding me, guys? Really? Terry Ramos, their goalie. Look at this. Look at this lineup you have me working with. Although in the practice game, I won against the Devils. But, I mean, that team doesn't really have any offense either. And Curtis Glencross somehow had two goals for me. I won 3-2 in my practice game. And now I'm going against the Toronto Maple Leafs. It's a battle of Canada. Eastern Canada versus Western Canada. What province is Toronto in? Calgary's in Alberta. They're obviously not in Quebec. They're not in... I am blanking on the name of this friggin' province. I feel like an idiot right now. Scotiabank! And the Maple Leafs. And a night of hockey in front of us. There's the drop of the puck and we're underway. Whoa! Dude, I know I have Carey Ramo on the team, but I don't think he's that bad. Oh, Ontario, duh. How did I completely forget, like, the Flames, that's a face-off win in their own zone. The second most known province. To Gagliardi, to Hudler. Making moves. Oh, rebound. Oh, you gotta be kidding, TJ.
Two on two the other way.
That's nice, eh? With the skill level that is on this team, you can't just miss on those kind of chances. Oh, son of a gun. Him. Oh, Yuri. All right, he passed it to nobody. That's a backup. To Yuri. To TJ. Back to Yuri. Ah! Blocker save. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. That was 43. Oh, yeah, that was Kadri. Okay. I'm like, why is that person playing like defense? I'm like, oh, wait. Kadri's the center. He shouldn't be, but he is. Oh! Even though in fantasy hockey, he's a left wing. Because he's on my team. To Stepniak.
Time wrist shot.
Oh, I'm gonna say shoot again. Oh, geez. Don't let him beat you. Good job.
Lupul's got to adjust. I guess. I mean, I give him credit for trying to move like that.
Where are we going?
Doesn't work. To Raymond.
Yeah. Center to Bowler. Oh, God. Yeah.
Stepniak.
I whoopsie.
Oh, what a move. Wrist shot.
Oh.
A great save. Sends that back.
Oh, Bernier. Damn.
Giordano.
I don't whoopsie.
On the ice, you're gonna want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Good stick use.
You gotta know, guy, that just skating in and ripping it with Dion Phaneuf isn't going to work all the time. Like, I get it. Carey Ramo's not good.
Kept this play from being perfect for the shooter.
But if you're for enough, I basically know what you're going to do. Oh, come on, pass it! Oh, you gotta be kidding! Robbed!
And it's right in that slot. Given the choice, would you rather play the game on the outside or right up the middle? Shot, good save, great position.
Both?
For that pad save.
Is both an option? I whoopsied. Oh, manual whoopsie. Oh, David Jones.
Tremendous save off that one-time effort.
Pass it down. I don't know why Matt Stajan was just chilling under the net, but you know. Take that, Colton Orr. What? Why? You gotta be kidding me. That's bullcrap. I just kicked your ass, Colton Orr. Laid you out. That's not an elbow. That's bullcrap. The Maple Leafs power play unit making their way out onto the ice. If I wanted to hurt someone with an elbow, they wouldn't be back up. I'm up, Shade. Yeah, you missed the ump enough. I'm gonna get you, Cody Fronzen. I'm gonna get you. I got you. Thank you. Oh, jeez. And bye-bye. Skate, TJ. Oh! That would have been friggin' amazing. I'm just gonna skate this way. Skating. Keep on skating. Peace, bro. Length of the ice. Helping his goaltender pass up the side to Kessel. Big shot. Yeah. Deflected. And peace. Damn enough. Oh, come on, Curtis. Oh! Thank you. No! Come on! The hell is that? Come on. Keep skating. There it goes. Oh! Oh, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Get out of here, Tyler Bozak. Get out of here. Oh! Nope. Ow. Stop it. Yep. And period. There she is. There she is. There's that buzzer that I love so much. Right there. No score. Both teams had some opportunities. All right, well. Spectacular at each end. Calgary Flames are controlling the game, it seems so far. They've got nothing to show for it on the scoreboard, but as far as skill, talent, and puck possession, they were easily the better team in that first period. Hasn't really been any crazy opportunities for him. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Oh my goodness. I don't know how he ended up with that. To Clarkson. Pass up the middle to Boza. Thank you. Nope. Oh, goodness. Good job, K-Rama. I don't know why I moved that puck. That was probably a bad idea. Yeah. Hang on to that one. I got faith in my face-off ability, even though I've lost most of them in this game. Yeah. That's how you do that. That is how you kill their momentum. You take a face off, you win it, you move it out. Take that, JVR. The dream. Get out of here. Yeah. No. No. Yes. The dream was shattered. Get out of here, Paul Ranger. Get out of here, Paul Ranger. To Ranger. To Lopel. To Kadri. Oh, that's interference. Big time shot. Kick save. That was totally interference. That net down that time. It's come off, and we'll get a whistle here. Toronto's got possession. Damn, man. He moves that one as he skates it in. Look at the flying moves put on. Oh, thank you, K-Rama. Ramo's got that one covered, and he's going to keep it that way. No, it's Ramo. Over 9 minutes gone in the second. The Flames are in a class. Toronto is taking control so far in this game. K-Rama is keeping us in this. Oh, my goodness. The talent level of the Calgary Flames is showing. Ow! No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Gagliardi. Uh-oh. Got it on the stick. There you go. That's fine. That lets our defense have time to get back here. There we go. Let's make some moves here, all right? Let's make some moves. Look at these moves I'm making. Oh! Thank you. Whoopsies.
What a move. Snap that.
Give me, oh, come on, Bernier. Give me a rebound.
What a glove effort. He robbed it.
Oh, I was about to say. Is that not offsides? And there it was. There she was.
Well, he's got his head down a little bit. You know he's thinking, I don't get many good chances like that. He got off a great wrist shot. What a magnificent play in net against him. There's a face-off win in the middle. Ends the scoring threat.
Lay him out. Oh, come on, guys.
He got knocked away.
All right. Jake Gardner had the line, so just back off. Now lay him out. Now lay him out again. Yeah. He's fighting for that puck. Oh!
The second period out.
We're about to go into a third period slugfest. Oh, baby. Unless. Oh! Curtis! Curtis!
Defensive effort in this game has been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen.
Two goals in my practice game. One goal in this game. He's a hero.
That's how you do it with a saucer pass. Great assist. Branson.
Boom! I'm not even going to touch it, though. There we go.
And that's going to conclude the period. Ramos saves tonight, right now, are as good as it gets on the ice.
Without yeah, man. I had a total of, like, two shots that period. Maybe three.
Face off, third period underway.
Again, just skate in, rip it with enough. Not going to work, guy.
Pass up the wing. Moves that one on his own stick. Chance, scoring opportunity tonight. Nice use of pads. The puck in the high.
Oh, what the hell? That was an awful pass.
Weidman. To
Dennis Weidman.
What a move he put on. Big wrist shot.
Oh. That's not who I wanted. I wanted to go to Backlund over there. Take that, JVR.
Good pass up the wing to move.
Whoopsies. Out. Stop it. Matt Stasia. Oh. That's interference.
They've got a wide open space in the slot. No coverage. Great chances.
Well, the biggest key, Gare, is that they're not trying to do it individually. Their passing is perfect right now.
Down low. That's not. Come on. Get the puck. There we go. Fight for it. There we go. Now it's down low. Curtis!
Oh!
I thought he had another. Curtis! No! Curtis Glenclaus is the only person I have any faith in getting goals. Oh, jeez. All right. It's 1-on-4. Come on. There we go.
Because
it was 1-on-4. That's why
he
took the shot. He had no help. His friends were non-existent.
Gary, I'm just surprised they haven't adjusted yet. I mean, those scoring chances haven't been there for a while.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. No, not Kessel. Thank you for hitting Clarkson on your crappy little backhand. Aw, oh, man.
To Boza.
Alright, so strategy for the remainder of this game. Keep the pressure on offensively. He can't score if he doesn't have the puck. And don't take penalties. Nah, you can't miss those passes, man. Mason Raymond's got some wheels. Don't let him beat you. Don't let him beat you.
Takes the shot.
Good job, guys. Good job. Good defensive effort right there. I like it.
Up the wing side.
Then do a little whoopsie. And do a little whoops. Oh, he's still got it.
Wondering where he went. Nice deep.
No. Thank you. Mr. Chris Russell, former Columbus Blue Jacket.
Chance to clear. Got that.
There he is again.
New line coming out. Takes a shot.
Damn.
Good positioning with that glove save. Takes that pass up the wing to Van Riemsdyk, the local.
To Joffrey Lupul. To nobody. Now, stop it.
Two on two on the right.
Ow. Oh, he somehow still had that.
Moving in front, the local.
1 minute, baby.
Done here in the third.
Toronto's running out of time. Oh, Jace, you! Yes!
Bozak's turned that one over again.
Thank you, the other TJ.
This is gonna happen and they're losing.
Oh.
Good play to hold that in the zone.
Oh, jeez. Oh, penalty. Uh-huh, that's the way, I like it, Now I got more players under us, Yeah, get that out of here. Get that out of here! Puck possession, baby, that's what I'm all about here. Oh, jeez. Thank you, whoever hit Boland. Get the puck out of the zone.
Two on one.
Picks it up. There's a... Oh! The icing! On the flaming cake!
That's a really nice
with maple syrup.
Gary, we know when some is not enough.
Like that guy got laid out. I tried doing a last second pass. You know, make Fanuf commit to the hit. But, he committed, all right. That's a shutout for Carey friggin' Ramo, baby. That's what I'm talking about. All right, guys, that is where we end this episode. Thank you very much for watching as we are back on the winning track after two losses in a row. Remember, leave a like, leave a comment, and thumbs up of what team you want to see. That should have been a goal. Remember to subscribe if you guys want to see more. Peace!
For Bill, I'm Gary. Thanks, everybody, and we bid you adieu.